people look at me and think are going to make judgments about women, about black people, about black women in particular, depending on how I do in the program. So in that case, yes, I'm aware that there's some additional pressures or stresses there. Yet at the same time, I try not to look at that too much, because if I dwell on it for a long time, then it starts to affect the way I interact with people and the way I interact with myself, even my expectations.